Have you noticed the small cross tattoo on the wrists of many Copts? This isn't a fashion statement, but a tradition rooted in history, dating back to the 13th century. During a period of intense religious persecution, many Copts were compelled to renounce their faith. So in response, concerned parents tattooed crosses on their children's wrists. Their hope was that even if their children were forced to abandon Christianity, the ever-present symbol of the cross would serve as a reminder of their true origins.